that he sees places to see it.
Got it. Yeah.
Group 1 has the grappling hooks and a DL-19. Groups 2 and 3 have cannons, but different grenades.
But they're what?
Different grenades. Okay.
The red squad over there has an expert climber, the DLT. I've only got one squad with a rocket launcher. The other one has DLT as well. Speeder bikes have long-range combos, so I can issue them orders with Vader.
Vader's got the battle meditation to do one order long-range, and the ATST has a long-range meditation.
I've got assault.
I have to roll a defense or a surge to keep priority.
I think it's just defense, because that makes it 50. 50.
I thought it was defense and surge makes 50.
Nope.
So yeah, just a defense. I successfully defend, I keep priority. I get to assign 3 units orders. I'm going to use the long range comms to give orders to my ATST. I'm going to use Vader's battle meditation to give orders to the squad 2. And then I'm going to give orders to Vader.
Issuing order to Vader.
Due to limited visibility in this first round, we cannot see beyond range 2. I think I'm actually going to start by drawing from my order pool one of my random squads. These guys, troop one. And I'll actually take a second move action.
Speeder bikes,
sure. Compulsory move.
I'm gonna pull it out. So I'm gonna come over the other side.
I can't kill everything because it's not a good thing. I don't really like it.
I'll flip your marker
thanks.
For you.
Yeah, thank you.
Yep.
I haven't realized that.
Some of the visibility is not great.
Well, I think that.
It's like a straight out of the bathroom.
Hey.
What's up, John?
Josh, come check this out.
I'm actually
I ran my ATST.
Oh, I like that.
Yeah.
If anyone else wants to push around,
move action. And
seems like a lot of measurements.
It's not too bad. I like that the lot of measurements.
Second move action. Place all my
dudes
in
cohesion.
I'm so excited. Yeah.
What was that?
Because I just bought a box of Kaladesh and opened up a masterpiece sword of fire guys. And then I just went to Jeremiah to get a soda, but I didn't want to break the like 20 or 100 camera. So I was like throwing a, 3 Aether Bolts, and I got another masterpiece.
What'd you get out of that?
I don't remember her name, but she's the artifact angel you can have in the game.
Lightning.
Yeah. Yeah.
That's pretty nice.
Yeah, there's only one artifact angel I actually know.
Yeah.
And then I just found out that they were both $100.
Yeah.
Well, getting two masterpieces.
Yeah, that's awesome. Your activation? It's a 2 move actions.
We can pre-measure distance, but not movement. Is that correct?
Range.
Yeah, range, but not movement. I'm going to check range for these guys. How do we determine that?
Like, if you're going to be stepping over this part of the building, it's going to be fine. It's not going to hinder the
people. Right. And what I'm deciding is, if I can't do that,
it's so easy to be on the
trigger.
Are there any special rules for moving through a trigger?
Yeah, this one's working. Yeah,
it's like.
That makes more sense. Is it not just under move?
Well, yeah, but I don't scroll all the way, so because that's links that you click on the keyword.
Decision.
Can I get it back? I said, Greenland over eastern United States and then the city called West Dodger, right?
Oh, go three guys, right?
Pack them up.
Okay. I can displace friendly units. I want a ground vehicle minister to miniature to displace his own on the ground vehicle minister along the captured by Minotaur to schedule in black. Any treatment minis, those minis are so repulsive vehicle, blah blah. Those minis are displaced.
And the displaced troopers get suppressed.
So, go ahead.
He's like, I got this.
Go ahead and move these.
Except for Beta, as a movement
group. Got one more, huh?
Speeder bikes don't count.
Why not?
Yeah, speeder bikes.
How do they not count?
That's interesting. And so the showdown begins. So, mortar cannons don't matter. What else matters? Okay. I'm not going to use General Weiss. but I am going to use the ATST's natural arsenal 2 to make an attack.
I did do it.
Using the twin blaster cannons and the twin light blaster cannons.
Lots of shit, you guys.
So a total of three red dice, three black dice, and three white dice.
This is like
the blaster cannon only has impact one. It surges on the defense and offense. And the twin cannon has impact three. So this will become a crit. So a total of four critical hits. It does surge on defense.
So,
two
dots.
Oh,
this is on the...
You don't have a micro USB charger.
Yep.
How close to the objective token do we have to be?
Your unit leader has to be in base combat.
Who are you? Who are you?
So it takes a lot.
I gotta get quarantined my mopping shirt.
What happened?
Sweaty.
Hey, that's my shirt!
Is it? Do you see what was on it?
What you mean? Ooh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, man!
Okay, that is it, bro.
Activation token. Surprise, it's a trooper.
Oh, rally. Take a
Okay. So, did we figure out?
It is one suppression token per unit in the per trooper in the unit.
Okay.
So to become suppressed, you have to have a suppression token for each trooper. To become panicked, you have to have two suppression tokens per trooper in the unit. So the courage value goes down as people die because there's less minis in the unit. But if they're within range 3 of Vader, they can use his courage value instead, so those guys won't ever go into panic.
Right.
Because Vader has no courage value.
Right. I'm just not sure.
You say.
I know, dude.
Best thing ever gets done.
That's so true. You put it down.
Cannot stand to you.
I wish I was that good.
I mean, unless something else happens to them, they're gonna get rid of that suppression token at the end of the
round,
anyways.
Yeah, I'm just being.
Seven more! One! Eat it, right?
I'm not worried about that because someone's got a ticket. I'm willing to let whoever wants to try and attack me lose half the
crap.
Then he can have it.
They're fighting each other.
I don't want to use your phone. I want that phone to charge.
I mean, you can say it. I mean, there's half of least resistance. Technically.
Failures on the field.
My lower senses are tingling.
Yeah, they're all now.
This is just a skirmish.
Yeah.
It's going.
So I would get my two activations even with the suppression? Or two actions?
Yes, because you're not suppressed and lose an action until there's one from that.
I just feel like the wording in the rule books not good enough for that.
It's not, and from what I expected was the exact opposite, but the guy said in one of his interviews that that's how it works.
Right. You could have special power against.
And it is a full card action required.
Okay. So I'm going to go ahead and
pay. Right. I'm going to draw my other
random trooper unit.
I just got there. Already being kicked out.
Now someone's going to 6.
And I'm going to go ahead and then
can you
put
your
first
thing?
So there he's going to take the
opportunity. But he only has one good.
Okay, they took two move actions. It's your go.
The fact that I have to try and hold Brazil. Oh, yeah. So, there's more.
Five make all these three. No! Wait. Do I get it back?
Hug that wall, baby.
Yeah, 2 command points. Ah, okay.
Oh, I get a card.
It is, really.
I don't get any of
those. What's the strength toughness on that?
I'm going to saber throw those guys. Using the
one that's about to attack me.
Okay. Are we going with light cover because it's going through the wall?
Yes.
I guess
6.
Vader doesn't surge at all.
Pierce Day.
Totally forgot about Pierce.
So cover doesn't apply.
You've got it backwards. Impact changes to crits. Pierce 3 cancels up to 3.
Oh, it has impact 3 as well. Ah! Both are not armored, so.
Yeah. but Pierce 3 cancels up to 3 defense rolls.
Yeah.
My cover negates one of those hits, and I only get to roll 2 dice. Pierce 3 ignores that.
Yeah.
2 rolls. That's why Vader is good. He loves to cut down troops. Vader is my last activation.
Oh, you're a squad down, right? You have less activation?
Yes.
It's like, why do I have 2 left?
I have more firepower and less
doing
stuff.
Right. So I just had to hit my stormtroopers.
This is like the testing ground to see, is it better to be able to do more, or is it better to be able to get harder?
Right.
Vader doesn't surge. Three hits. It's a lot of wounds. Vader's taking 3 out of 8.
Sweet. He doesn't get suppressed. Those guys are suppressed, but it's not going to matter since it comes off at the end of the round.
Oh, I understand.
Okay, this will take
up. Yeah.
Getting out of it.
Right. These guys are just gonna double move to the objective.
Is this a lot cheaper than Warhammer?
A little bit.
Yes.
I like Warhammer, just in coffee and 50 bucks for 5 pieces.
Suppression token
hey,
from all dudes.
Hey, what's the range on your shroud?
Gather the tokens, thank you.
That's easier. No looking down there and useless land. Oh, right, that's it. Named after that. It should be useless land.
You get the round counter and it goes to 2.
Yeah, I kind
of. Yeah, I'm going to go.
My mistake.
Yeah.
Why not?
Now that we're in round two, our range of visibility goes to 3. Okay. Ambush. Blackable. Roll a red dice. Got a key priority. You get to issue Vader an order, and I get to issue one. This will be discarded.
Alright.
You have first activation.
Yeah.
Activating Vader.
Come on, assassin. D6 plus 2.
I'm just going to move first.
Relentless. Save the throw.
Yep, save the throw.
I couldn't find that name over there.
Okay, and this one?
Yep.
So, yeah.
Red
corner.
Were you attacking?
Oh, sorry.
Okay. Vader does not surge, though, so no hits.
Alright,
He's gonna try to pump his head.
Did you,
or lose his mind?
How many do I need to do?
Okay, so,
it's going. I'm currently getting booked. So close.
Second action.
I got both.
Oh, my
picks are
killing
you
then. And I'm
going to force choke the guy from
Rocket
Launcher.
Cannon gone.
And then I will use my force reflexes to give him the dodge.
That seems
true.
You're
on once. You can kill.
General Weiss's free action to get a personal four. Everything. The mortar cannon, but I do get the other three weapons. So.
I wouldn't expect you to not call the I have 45 terrible.
I'm just gonna send. I'm just gonna send all of it later.
Seems legit.
I'm going to roll for the Twin Light Blaster Cannons. No surge on attack.
Why
is
Australia withholding?
Roll for the Twin Blaster Cannons. 4 hits. And then the Concussion Grenade Launcher is another hit. So 5 hits total.
Okay. Use the dodge, cancel off all. And these game.
If you serve, you get to reflect the damage.
Yeah, it's 5, right?
4. You canceled one of them.
Sorry.
Yeah. Are you freaking kidding
me? Hey, at least I didn't get a surge in there.
Alright. All 4 wounds ignored.
I have to draw.
I still have 1 action.
I
sure. I guess. But Oh, I was going to do something with Vader. Sorry. I can have him suffer a wound to separate things back in.
Because of the implacable.
The order I chose.
Like that.
I could count it.
Yeah,
he's not apparel. So, speeder bikes are activating.
Okay. I have to remove three.
Yeah.
Where would you like to go?
I want to see where it is.
Hold on.
Right, but I can.
Okay, so you will fire.
Just tell me where to see.
Go there for the pulse free, take an action will be able to move.
That's not terrifying, the poor dudes. We're having a lot of fun.
I'm having so much fun.
Speeder bikes front range is
going to be
great.
Green, I guess.
Yeah.
Have a good night, Mr. Horn.
They are within the front line.
Yeah, I want to take shots. Is that back one?
From that angle, no.
So the back one, the other one's going to use its hold out blaster. So two flat. Another door. So all of it's going to go in this.
Sure. Half of it is obscured by the three things. I'm going to say that's lighter.
Since there's holes,
light,
I would say light.
Works for me. So one is negated.
Yep. So it's two on the crit.
Hits. Surge on defense.
Well, never mind. I was like, he gets the same number for
Australia.
So you gotta take out
the guys. Terrible, but I can accept that.
It doesn't. They don't surge on defense.
Oh, so that's
they
don't surge.
Rebel troopers.
I keep getting it backwards.
Yeah.
But they also roll red dice, don't they?
Yeah.
And that just rolls white dice.
Yeah, so. Better chance. Yeah. There you go.
Two hits negated.
So one.
One way.
And
I will remember this.
Random token. Troopers. We'll go ahead and activate these guys before they die.
What makes you think that they're gonna die?
So that's squad two. Blast grenades are better than their typical weapon, so we're going to lob some blast grenades at Vader. Right. One black dice each instead of one black dice each. One hit.
Sure.
Nothing.
Woo! 1 point of damage!
So good. I don't know why I didn't take an aim to kill that. That would have been a smart thing to do.
Seems weird that you would be able to aim with a grenade, but I guess you could get it more in their general vicinity.
Let's see.
I don't want one.
Run, you cowards, run. Run right into the speeder bike's line of fire.
You're in really good shape. I feel like you'd be
so.
How much? Vader's got 3 out of 8.
Yep. Theoretically, you could kill him.
I'm gonna activate those guys and shoot. I'm gonna take an aim and then shoot Vader.
Sure. So you get 2 red dice and 5 white?
Yeah.
I am praying on the biggest whiff ever right now.
Surgeon hits, so I think we have to wait to.
So engineering token.
Yep.
Do you have targeting scopes?
I do. Well, they have
precise one.
Precise. I was reading as pure, so it's like that doesn't make sense. So.
Why is this one over here?
Oh, because it was a blank, but I think it changed over.
Oh,
it was
okay.
A blank.
So 4 hits. So 2 blocks,
yep.
2 wounds, Vader's at 5. Alright, my activation?
Yep.
Random tile is Vader! Come on, dude, bro, get with the program.
No, he needs to die.
I'll go ahead and exhaust Force Reflex for a dodge token as a free action. Your terrible movement speed of 1, Mr.
It's fine.
So
that's 5, 6.
And you roll with your reflex. That's the only one I have around.
And then we'll use Relentless to saber throw at these guys since I'm not in face contact with them.
Hooray!
For 3 hits.
Jesus. Alright. For 2.
1 wound.
Dang it! And 1 left.
Alright. Your activation, good sir.
It's going by faster than I thought it would.
I think it's that's also partly because we have a better understanding of the rules at this point.
Yeah. Now it's
turn 2,
right? How do I
swing?
No. So you put your
Vader. Run around that rock, Vader. Are commanders trooper minis?
Do what?
Are commanders considered trooper minis?
I want to say so, but
I just haven't seen anything that explicitly says yes or no.
Yeah.
I'm losing, but it's fun. Like after playing around, it actually makes completely more sense to run more infantry units that are less upgraded and just have 1 or 2 that are specialized.
Yeah. Melee weapon.
Take that full six dice swing.
There's two over there.
Alright. I knew ye well, troopers.
For three?
Yep. Whoosh! Oh, they are gone.
Yeah.
Unit 2 has been eliminated.
Yeah. Alright, Vader.
This was supposed to be a simulation, Vader. Come on.
Vader just likes killing people. One of the new Vader comic that's out takes place right after he becomes Vader.
Mm-hmm.
In the suit and everything. And there's like a scene where he's just force tripping it. Officer and Palpatine's in the room. I think they're in Palpatine's office. Vader's or Palpatine's like, you know, don't kill him. And guy runs off and he's like, I do not want to rule a galaxy of dead people. So stop killing everybody.
That objective token's well within range too, so I'm just gonna use a partial move to get into face contact.
Okay.
So,
yeah, your objective's just 4 years. Oh, jeez.
Oh, never mind. Are they are within range.
Well, is the mission still a thing?
Still kill something? So you have that squad, and then the other one, right?
Yeah, so Vader, ATST, squad, and those two squads.
Well, squad, he just acted.
Yeah. Oh,
so
you
got
yeah.
That squad, and that.
Yeah, sorry.
It's pretty unfortunate. We're just going to go all in on that trooper squad over there.
Okay.
So.
All of those angry dudes.
Five whites, two reds, because we need to go 19.
Thanks, man.
I love that. Yo.
Yeah, yes. I just got that done yesterday.
That so, shit looks legit. I'm not trying to cuss, but
I need to roll two more dice.
That's
these
awesome.
Are all crits.
Yeah. And who are you firing? Those guys there.
Okay, so this was the total results.
Five.
So, no two blocked.
Yeah.
So, three wounds.
Good job. You did your job!
And a suppression token. Did you throw this one at me, or was that one mine? Because I feel like you threw it at me. I don't think it really matters.
Yeah, I don't remember whose token it is, but it's from this guy.
I know why it's there. I just couldn't remember if it's your token or my token. I don't really care.
Yeah.
We have a lot of them.
I don't think it's going to matter. What do we got? ATST.
Pivot.
That's what I was thinking.
Okay.
Well, 90 degrees. Yeah, because these are very conveniently all 90 degrees of each other.
You advance me.
I know.
He's already
like, if like, you like, broke one,
I'd rather ruin my car's paint job.
My car? Yeah, he just eliminated one for purpose.
He ran in there and chopped them all down with one saber swing.
So it's good, Vader?
Apparently.
The angle you were holding it at made it look like it was in range.
Uh-huh. So yeah, pivot, and then this arsenal should take a couple of hits there.
So, oh, you only have two weapons on your
team. Yeah.
So you got three of each of these. Right. I need a big miss. I need a big miss to have a chance here. That is not a big miss. And it surges on defense, not attack.
Okay. So four.
Four. Three successes. Four successes.
All right. Hey,
I don't want to hear it. Mr. Vader's gonna dodge every bullet.
Take another small token.
And my last troopers. Partial and claim.
Okay.
All you.
Got those.
They're like right there. They're like right there.
So, are those touch on the objectives?
Yes.
I'm gonna claim.
Okay.
And then would you check to see if I've got range for three and line of sight on these guys?
I'm pretty sure the line of sight requires you to move because all of your dudes are behind this line. No, your unit leader can see them.
Yeah, your unit leader can see it.
Your unit leader and the dude behind him can.
Well, it only matters with the unit leader. So, yeah, I'll take a shot there.
Alright.
Fire!
And this is squad just try to one. It looks like they have a DLT, but that might be the other guy.
Squad one has DLT. Well, I can see red. Right?
Two hits?
Yeah, unless I surge.
No, you surge on attack, so three hits. Why is that so hard to keep straight? Because stormtroopers are supposed to have bad aim.
Well, yeah, but I mean, like, they're rolling the worst dice, so giving that doesn't give them that much of a better chance.
Very true.
But with the other guys, they can't dodge, apparently.
Alright, so three hits.
Yep.
One win.
So I know the last guy is. So clan. And I'm pretty sure I've got.
I mean, these guys shot at you, so.
Yeah.
You haven't moved. Would you like to use the rocket launcher?
Kind of what I'm wondering.
It takes an exhaust,
yeah.
So you won't use it again until you spend an action ready. But three black dice. Because otherwise, you're only shooting two white.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and use it.
Hey, this is gonna hurt. Two hits. One way.
Yeah, it's pressed again.
Which now they are suppressed. Okay, and that was everybody?
Yep.
All right, remove one suppression token from all dudes.
So, take two.
Support is yours. Heavy. Trooper.
And then.
Commander. Trooper. Here and a trooper here.
Yep.
No floating aim or dodge tokens. Alright, we have full line of sight again.
This one's gonna fire all its amazing bolters here.
God, that one. Not shooting crippling game shots.
That was hopeful, but.
The USO tour.
That would have never even happened.
You have a battle of the
pets. Exactly. You would have never had to eat that McPhee.
Right. Yep, I'm pushing, so. You have priority. I get to assign to two units, you get to assign to one.
I'm gonna activate the speed bikes.
Sure.
Alright, your turn.
So one of the things I haven't really understood with movement is if you take a partial move, can you use a smaller bracket, or do you have to use the full movement speed bracket and stop somewhere? Say that one more time. If you want to partial move, like the speeder bikes, can you use a smaller movement, or do you have to use this and stop on the track?
My understanding is you have to use that.
But
having read all the rules, I could be wrong.
All the other cities are useless.
Everything I've read has made me think that that's what it is.
Yeah. I'm going to aim after my pulse ray.
Sure.
And then shoot these guys. Hopefully good stuff. We'll see. This is a good, so use the aim to roll these 2 points. And add another, and they surge into hits. If I'm not mistaken.
Yeah, speeder bike surge on both.
Yeah. Alright.
Which is why they're good. Yeah. If you don't, you know, get murdered right off the bat. So 5 hits total?
5 hits.
Probably out. Okay. So that's 2 saves.
Yeah.
4 saves.
Not as good as I remember. And another suppression token.
Yes.
Alright. What?
We're forgetting that suppression increases your cover by one.
They weren't technically suppressed before you did that attack.
They had 2 suppression tokens.
And 3.
That sounds...
You just killed me.
If you have a suppression token, you're better increased by one.
What I read from everything, you don't get that until you are suppressed, which requires there to be a token for it.
Okay. I'll have to clear it up on my... But we'll play it like
because
that.
Because if you... My understanding is that thing is what also decreases your actions by one.
Yeah.
And so if all that took is one token,
yeah,
then it would be really broken that it takes one token to make you suppressed, but 10 to make you panic.
Right. But the thing is, the suppression token signifies that they're running for cover. And if you run for cover, you get cover. So, to me, it makes sense that even one increases your cover, but like I said, I'd have to go back to it.
And that's something we'll have to try and find clarity on.
Yeah.
I'm going to take... If you draw Vader, I'm fine. If you draw any troop or the ATST, I'm not fine. So I think I'll go ahead and draw one of my random trooper tiles. So we have to rally one die for each suppression token. That looks fun. I get one action here. So I will go ahead and claim on the off chance that these guys can have any sort of chance at winning.
If a trooper unit has one or more suppression tokens assigned to it, that unit improves its cover by one when defending against one of
the
guys.
Okay. Okay.
So do they do their activation?
Yeah, I rallied, got one off. They're still suppressed because they're at their limit.
Yeah.
So one activation, they climb.
Okay.
Take your draws. Draw Vader. Draw Vader. Give me another chance. You Vader! Still probably gonna get in there. Because what's the range on Saber Throw? Three?
Two.
Two?
Oh, I should have done this the last round. I'm ready. Did you remember to ready a thing with Vader? I forgot to.
Well, Force Reflex is my only one that exhausts, so I just like leave it. Tap and just do it.
Yeah, I haven't done any damage on the that guy, right?
No. No damage.
They're only really good on the truth.
Because they had like a -3. It's funny how the bigger battlefield is going quicker.
Yeah.
By playing quicker. Pretty sure it's still taking. Yeah, you're
right. Yeah, also
so cover by one. You knock him out because it pierces, right?
Yep.
I figured it'd be okay.
So this becomes unclaimed and unclaimed. I guess I'll activate Vader.
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna enter melee with your squad over here.
Okay.
One round.
So six red dice to make a swing with the Huntless. I do not surge on hits, so that's two results. Five results. So three wounds.
That's confusing.
So yeah.
And you have three regular troopers left in this squad, I think.
Oh, you rolled five.
Yes.
But you pierce three of them.
So these guys will turn it off.
I keep forgetting pierce three is a thing.
Yep.
So they're all gone. Because you rolled. two defenses? I get which
one's not all of them, because this guy's in here. Wait.
This is unit three, so...
We lost one, but I had...
Yeah, if there's one already gone, five kills for us.
Four. That's weird.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
Okay, so 5-5.
Okay, so that was one move action. One.
What is this from? Is that mine?
That's Vader's. I'll take a free dodge with force reflexes.
I will continue, Charlie.
No.
A move action.
I'm gonna lose this game either way.
I can get in the base contact with this man.
Whoopsies.
Current mission is next to impossible to already control North America.
I will aim with the troopers over there and melee Vader.
Short.
How many units do I have?
Six total. Probably shouldn't have actually entered melee and made you come to me.
Yeah. If you hadn't done that, I would have ran. Like, hard torches.
And that's what I thought you were going to do, which is why I moved in.
Yeah. Aim. Do I get that on sight?
I think we do.
I didn't know if it was specified by,
it just has attack range. It has surge on hit.
Yep, step four.
Come on, Vader, baby.
We'll use this guy.
All right, I'm going to spend the dodge token and take it down to three.
Yep.
So, so it does, the surge will count, but it's not a ranged attack, so it won't reflect it. Yes. So one is knocked down, so two, three, four, five, so he goes to seven.
Yep. So he's in there now to three.
Yeah. I learned.
I didn't even do both points of damage to that bear.
You did one. So it was the same round I damaged myself.
I'll go ahead and activate the ATST.
Okay.
Vader is still in my front firing arc. Within range three.
I should have used force reflexes.
It's the hardest thing to remember, right?
Yeah. It's the same thing with X-Wing. Like, if you don't have a wrist that you run constantly, it's really easy to forget stuff.
I'm going to go ahead and aim. And then use Arsenal 2 to get three of each dice. Okay, the ATST is not surge, so I'm going to pull all these surges back. These are hits. I'm going to take the aim. Get on my attack. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
There you go.
Don't block any of them.
Cool. So I blocked him like that. There was no surge.
No surge. So, oh, you were at 2, so you take 6.
Yeah.
Woo! to his I avenged my guys. Yeah. I avenged my guys. the ATST has activated, so it is your go.
Just one. All that and only one. Ah!
I really don't know where I put my tokens.
5,000
pets.
Let's all do
something.
Did you get another troop unit or the ATST?
No,
ATST. I don't think this should work. Count that stuff with the ATST shooting at each other.
Alright, I'm gonna get killed in the way.
Thank you.
So as a mortar launcher, does the mortar launcher require line of sight?
Do what?
Like, does a mortar launcher require a line of sight?
Take some more.
That's a hard question to answer.
Since, like, everything else does, I would imagine so.
But it's not something that is fired straight. It's weird.
Oh, they just didn't know they saw that one.
Oh yeah, you can't fire, you can't use a ranged attack to shoot into a melee.
Right.
More pivoting!
The hell of a lot!
The big deal was, when he moved down there,
four wings.
Pivot and shoot back. ATST.
Short.
Go,
Arsenal 2.
I'm just making sure. I also want to make sure you roll over me.
They do have impact, so... Three hits.
Out of the two areas of attack, I have to defend.
One blocked, I take two. Alright, activated, activated. The only thing I have left is one super unit. So those guys...
So, there was a little thing that I missed right there.
Actions to do that rest ready action, right?
The recover is one action.
Okay.
It untaps any of your tapped stuff and removes all suppression
tokens. Okay. I'm gonna do that with this. That should have been a thing. And I'll take shots at
the ATST.
Yeah,
is that the only thing you have in?
I think I can barely see that guy.
At the start of my
player's
turn, I can deny.
So you only get 4 points.
Yeah, I can barely see the
Okay. Are we going with heavy or light cover?
I would say heavy, but let me check my hand. I would say heavy.
If it's heavy, it's not even worth shooting at because two hits will be.
Yeah, if I get crits. If I get lucky and get crits. So, do this first, the curving or go in there. Nothing. And then the rocket launcher.
Impact 3 with 3 black dice. So one hit. And I get a white dice to defend.
But you get the surge on it.
One damage.
And that's all I've got.
Alright. So I've got my heavy. One trooper unit. I don't know what I did with it.
I don't think I ever did.
Kill something.
There's still one over here from your guys. Or is it just where I dropped him? Vader heavy. I just need one.
Yeah, so I got my 3 troopers here.
Okay. Vader heavy.
I think I'm missing one.
You have
Vader's. Vader's is over here somewhere, probably.
My 2 troopers that are dead. Okay. Round 4.
Yep.
Counter goes back to you. Not that the counter who has it actually really matters most of the time.
I need to choose a new longer.
That is a thing. I have the token.
I think I've got them too. I just can't remember what bag I got.
Like, I thought I pulled mine out. That way it's had it. Here they are. Take it up. I just made sure and, like, set all of my tokens over here. And for some reason, I couldn't see this one.
The leader over there.
Okay.
Well, it's prior to an attack roll, so you would have 2 attacks.
Alright.
I already peeled it off.
The only thing that gives me a chance. If you had any of Vader's command cards in your hand, you can't play them anymore.
Okay.
Alright, I have the one dot.
Hold on, I'm still choosing that.
I was just about to ask if you had one too. I don't think you can actually assign another order. Because they're not.
They have a one range, so I think they're the only ones I can issue over to.
I keep forgetting they exist because.
Yeah. I know. I'll boil one tonight.
Alright, I am obviously going to activate Vader. I'll take a free dodge token, use an action to aim, and then...
In the last round, I'm readying force choke.
Sure.
Actually, it doesn't matter because he's dead. Whatever.
And then Vader's lightsaber into this swath of stormtroopers. Six dice. Three hits. And that's the surge, so it doesn't count, so I'm going to spend the aim token to reroll this. Six hits. And Pierce 3 negates all your shields.
Well, they're all dead.
Your unit leader drops the beacon. So that was aim, attack, and a free dodge. So that's all of Vader's.
Okay, everybody.
Have a good night. I was so worried about the other troopers that neglected the speeder bikes coming around the back.
Shoot these guys.
My only hope here is that you roll past. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 hits.
Reroll that one.
Yep.
Whoosh.
Reroll that one.
Come on, troopers. So, 2, 3, because no surge on defense, right? So 2 wounds. Get rid of these 2 basic guys.
Alright.
I don't care.
Atheist.
Let's just move in a direction.
How are we saying shooting through the ground vehicle matters?
Do what?
How does shooting past the ground vehicle matters?
Pieces of train and vehicles can't walk line of sight.
They are pretty tough.
You said can?
Yeah.
Actually, I really wanted to
stop
the
shoot. So then I guess I'm shooting ATS.
Whatever works.
So Arsenal 2, I'm going to take 3 each dice.
But you re-roll out.
Okay, so crit, and impact. So 5 hits. Take one damage, sir.
It's two more.
Landlocked.
Your activation.
I think I'll aim and shoot back at the your ATST.
Gonna shoot back where?
At your ATST.
Sure. I assume it's the same weapons.
Yeah.
Three of each dice.
That's all I got.
Did you take an aim first?
Yeah.
Okay. Whoosh. So, impact. There's impact one and impact three.
So they all change the script.
Impact four. That's three blanks and another blank.
Hooray!
Four damage. He goes to seven.
One more and you would have had to roll to see what his ability that you would have gotten.
Trooper units.
I did re-roll dice, right? Yeah, I did. I re-rolled the cube.
We're going to have them aim and fire at the speeder bikes using the rocket launcher.
Okay.
Give them the aim token. And three whites and three.
That's a lot of blank.
So we're going to spend that aim token.
Reroll three because it's precise.
I have targeting scopes, so reroll four.
Alright.
One, two, three, four. Surge on hit. Okay. One so negated by cover one.
So. Roll two.
That was terrible.
Oh, two go through.
Not even enough to kill one bike. So you've been activated, Vader's been activated, and my trooper unit has activated, so I am out of activations. I wonder who it is. Ready, go. Fire?
Yeah, ready and fire at the ATST.
He's turning in the coins for troops.
So does the friendly one not block line of fire?
I mean, it doesn't completely block line of sight. It just... I think it would act like cover, or somehow the vehicle was completely blocking line of sight. But
I would have had
I mean, I could shoot through those legs, right?
Yeah. It's just really weird that it would be blocking for me, but not for you.
I never. So I was thinking that.
Yeah.
Yeah, it blocks line of sight, but I would have only said that maybe provided like cover and not completely obstructed your view of them. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Sorry, we did not discuss that further.
That's what fortifying means.
Also, when you're shooting for a spiritual attack, you lose one.
That's why I think I'm going to do the same thing again. I'm going to have the E11 blaster shoot here and then.
Oh, it doesn't have impacts.
Yeah. So, pull the two right guys first.
One.
Oh, yeah.
Wow. So that puts him up to 9. I roll a red. Should be under damage. And I get the third.
That's under resistance. Or resilience, whatever they call it.
Well, you lose one from me. Yeah. So
I'm pretty sure it's resilient.
So it's a surge?
Yes.
It's a weapon destroyer.
Alright. And you choose which one.
Yeah, that player's opponent loses one weapon destroyer token and one of that unit's weapons.
I assume you want the 88 Twin Light Blaster Cannon?
What man shot
or the grenade launcher. The mortar launcher's not doing anything because everyone's within reach. Alright, is that everybody? Alright, going on to round 5. Comes back to my half, as much as that doesn't matter.
I heard that secret didn't die. Now I'm going to attack 10.
Okay, so the river is going to target this one right here.
This is where I really don't understand if they're troopers or not. Like, can I issue an order to Vader or no? What do you think?
Iron Halo. Mortal
Wounds. And then once all those marks are gone,
nope. Explodes, right?
I don't think so, because that little triangle is specifically a trooper unit.
Well, it's technically a core unit.
Core unit?
That's like a core or core for core.
You only have to defend.
Trooper unit is a type that consists of one or more miniatures affixed to a small round base.
Okay, so then commanders are trooper units. So two troopers, I'll give him and Vader.
Yeah.
everyone else have a five. So I don't remember what I'm gonna do with my victory.
Can I do that?
The only thing I swear
to God, if the Rump Riders fail this turn,
the erase.
Just difficult. I'm gonna go ahead and activate that trooper.
Oh, yeah, that's an 11. Remember it's that last time.
Okay.
And have them suffer a wound to give them another action. So we can ready aim fire at the speeder bikes.
Okay.
So two whites, three blacks, and an aim token.
Reroll the blacks, I guess.
Reroll four.
Okay, would be four. I would just okay with
your on attack, and the impact doesn't hit. Three hits, cover one. So two.
Well, the impact doesn't take effect because they're not armored.
Right, it's less hit.
But you changed two of them.
I mean, I still pulled,
I guess it doesn't matter.
I still pulled the one away.
Yeah, okay, never mind.
So, two hits go through. One bike down, one damage on that. Which is about all I could hope for.
Yeah.
Your activation.
Activate the ATST and fire at the
my ATS.
Yeah.
Which has gotten really good at soaking up damage.
Yeah, but at this point I need to get it off the board.
Do you have two of my light packs?
Apparently so. Hey.
So it does not surge on hit. And you have an impact of four, so five total.
Yeah.
They have to negate 4 points or it's off. It's off. All right.
Woo.
ATSC down.
Woo!
Which means this is. Okay, they've already activated. So Vader is going to take his movements and claim the objective marker. Okay. I'm out of activations. I'll give him the free dodge because free dodge. I have Vader and one trooper unit. He has... Well, I have Vader and a half of a trooper unit. He has a half of a trooper unit, the AT-ST, and then one speeder bike, which he drew. His Vader wiped out an entire platoon of my troopers, and my Vader wiped out an entire platoon of his. Actually, my Vader wiped out two of his, but he had more units than I had.
So, compulsory move.
aim. Holdout blaster.
Yep, and shift this guy to holdout blaster.
So, it's two black dice?
Yep. Aim.
One. Come on, surge. Yeah, it's blocked. And then you still have them, right?
Oh, yeah.
Then you're back.
Well, yeah, but I mean, we know.
We know what it is.
Well, I got.
That's why I was saying bye.
I'm a
waste
of a graph map. In fact, maybe you could do that.
No, don't improve your firing arch. Don't do it.
It's actually really smart if you do. Right now I have two objective markers to your one.
Oh boy! See you guys later!
Yeah, that's an unobstructed view of two of my guys, so...
Is this still the same game?
I don't even think I can make an argument for light cover, that's just clear line of sight.
What's left?
I have half a unit, he has half a unit. I have Vader, he has that. And that's
good. I'm really curious if this adds another 11. I mean, he's got one on his stick.
Do what?
So I don't know if that unit adds any 11 if I don't use the this thing.
I honestly don't know. I've never played a that he does.
Yeah.
Yes!
Probably.
I
have
one step in the building hole and hole.
Round six. Yes. Vader in two units, so Vader and...
This is... I rolled a one on
too good at that game, Eric.
What?
They can't stop me.
Huh? Oh, at that game? Yeah. Okay. I thought you were saying I was too good at this game.
Are you in the Risk Legacy group? Is it fun?
It can be a pain in the butt.
Like, you have your orders assigned? Okay. I'm going to go ahead and start with these guys, yep. And we'll ready fire.
Okay.
That way I get the three black and the two white.
Yep.
South America was super useless for the longest time because there are scar parts where you put a sticker on the board that affects the territory.
Mm-hmm.
And both entrances to South America, the defender loses one to their dice when they're defending. And so no one wanted South America because they couldn't keep it. And when you win, you get some things to pick from, and one of them was you get to erase a scar. And I was like, there you go, South America.
That's hilarious.
All right, you guys have sucked with aiming all night. They listen. Four hits.
Yeah. Three.
One wound. Better than nothing from me. Your action.
Is that somebody's doodad? I think it's for Destiny.
Say, this one's super beat up and not the right.
I'm gonna ready him.
Ready fire! We're good at this. We're good at this game. We're shooting rockets back and forth at each other. And we're not dying. Two hits.
Yep.
Oh
yeah.
My god.
Yeah.
Two troopers down.
This is the part where you're supposed to tell him to eat it.
It's being recorded, I can't.
trash talk. You're bad.
Vader is going
to say that it's like a meme for a little bit, the cross shot.
I'll send you a bunch of pictures. I've got a bunch of files for just.
Yeah. I would really like a. Like Tatooine-ish setting. Like I was watching the guy's video that he put up. Like he just took bits from the game that he recorded.
I was gonna say, like.
And like it had like streaks and stuff. Like that would be a lot of fun.
I was gonna say, give me like $20 and I'll make as much trap is like major.
Yeah.
It could be all Tatooine or barrels and barricades and buildings, oh my.
Mm-hmm. Okay, it is within range too. So with Relentless, I'm going to take a saber throw.
Yeah, sure. In a crashed out quad racer.
I really need to move my body.
Three hits, one negated by cover one.
So I've
well,
got
does one. The Pierce 3?
Probably.
Probably not going to do it.
Cancel up to three defense rolls. Unless it has Pierce immunity.
Yeah, it does.
So.
Vader.
Oh, all the way over there.
Hold on, scroll.
I had him run around this building. And it wouldn't be possible if he didn't have Relentless. Because I had to take two movement actions to get into line of sight.
So, here's the thing, you can't play too long.
Alright. Come at me, ATST. He activated the trooper unit and I killed the speeder bike before he could activate it. Maybe. Can you reverse enough?
But I don't think I'll pivot.
I can kind of see half of any because the top of the rock ends like right through the line of sight.
From getting on top of it, he doesn't have line of sight. That's all I got. All
right.
Was that round six?
That was round six.
I thought it was round five.
We each get one victory point for each token, one victory token for each objective token we have claimed. And
so
I've got Vader
it.
With one and my phone.
Yeah,
with
you got it. You're good.
There's a couple more rules we need clarification on, but that was pretty intense.
Yeah. I would like a better board to play on, too, because this is...
not optimal terrain.
Yeah. But also, I just see all the cool terrain people are playing with and want to play with that.